Gurma. And today I am here with the continuation of the previous topic, that is les prépositions de lieu. So in my last video I have explained you the prepositions related to a, that is of, au, aux, okay, and en. But today I am here to explain you about the prepositions de, du, d apostrophe and they, that means of or from. Okay, whenever we say I am coming from India, I am coming from Paris, I am coming from France, so now where these four prepositions are going to use? So again there are some rules. So the first one, let's take the, de, the, used for feminine countries and used for cities. Okay, for example, the France, the Swiss. Now both are ending with e, that means these are feminine countries, so the meaning will be from France, from Switzerland. Now let's have a look at the cities. The Paris, the Bangalore. From Paris, from Bangalore. So before feminine countries and before cities we are going to use preposition the. Now the second one is du. Okay, it is used for masculine countries starting with a consonant. Okay, for example, du Japon, that means from Japan. Du Denmark, that means from Denmark. Du Brazil, that means from Brazil. Du Canada, from Canada. Okay, so du is used for the masculine countries starting with a consonant. Now the next preposition is d apostrophe, that is used for both masculine and feminine countries starting with a vowel. Okay, for example, Iran and Afghanistan, both are masculine countries starting with a vowel, that means from Iran and from Afghanistan. Next, these both are feminine countries ending with e. Dond means from India and Dalmonia means from Germany. So whenever any country name is coming that is starting with a vowel, whether it is masculine or feminine, so we are going to use d apostrophe before those country names. And the last preposition is des, they, and it is used before the plural countries. Okay, so for example, des États-Unis, that means from United States. Des Pays-Bas, from Netherlands. Des Antilles, from West Indies. So whenever you see the plural countries, so before those countries we are going to put des, they. Okay, so in this way you are going to use the prepositions before the places. Okay, so guys, if you like my video, please like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.